coaching this season. It's 5 out of 25 so far in this postseason. And think about this World Series coming in. Everybody, Timmy, said, well, these two sides are so evenly matched, and they are in so many different ways. The bullpen, with their lineups, defensively, the managers, the way they play the game, very even.
Did he know about that? Nawalang ba yung ko? Nawalang.
They get what they're getting so far. They're hoping to turn it into a win here in game one. Mike Matheny comes back with this phenom. 22-year-old Michael Lockett tomorrow. Then Jim Kelly and Lance Lynn. It's not so clear cut for Boston going forward. Here's a 6-2. Cosmo pops it up. Napoli and foul ground out. Fair territory has it. 2 out.
That said, I think it's a lot tougher for the Cardinals to come from behind than it is for the Red Sox. They don't have the punch. They have guys who can get on base, mainly Matt Carpenter, who led the major leagues in hits, runs, and doubles. Guys like that, and of that ilk. But coming back from a 5 runs down early in the game, I think the Red Sox can do that 2-1 over the Cardinals.
Letra po siyang kamot today. The face towel is a ref. Hey, face towel is a CR.
Well, Joe, I am told that it's going to be Jake Peavy most likely in game 3 and Clay Buchholz likely in game 4. Buchholz is likely in the outfield today. No problems, it seems. He is not hurt, the Red Sox say, but he is also not one of the most strong. Perhaps that's to be expected, considering that he missed 3 months with a shoulder injury, did not come back.